In this week's video I want to share a little jam session that I did by using Native Instruments PRISM synth. It's a modal and an additive synthesizer paired together in one plugin. But anyway, it doesn't really matter because in this week's video I share two use cases. One is a step-by-step plan, strategy, whatever you want to call it, laid out for you, so you basically can use any synth that you like and use that step-by-step plan to hopefully come up with your very own version of sound design to create groove elements, maybe even textures, interacting melodies, where I use this technique. And for the second use case, it's not really a step-by-step plan, but more like a jam session, a pure jam session, experimental kind of thing, where I came up with the darker vibe groove element that really can add drive even for a darker, more let's call it slower track, you know, where the bass line is a little bit laid back and maybe the textures are evolving and slower and whatnot, right, moving and stuff, but still we want something to drive the track a little bit more. So I created that element with Native Instruments PRISM, and yeah, that's what I'm going to share in this week's video. Before we jump in, I quickly want to mention a free gift for you, which is my Ableton Live 1-tool preset pack. Basically, this is a preset pack using Ableton Live stock plugins that can transform your sounds, a simple sound, into something new, and it should be an inspirational trigger, what I call it, you know. So you can download this for free on the link below if you like. And yeah, my name is Silvano from roughinstudio.com, and hopefully this video, this channel, is inspiring to you on a weekly basis to hopefully kick off new inspiration week in and week out. And by the way, if you see changing background here, it looks like a Blair Ridge project because I'm currently on vacation, but still trying to keep up with music production. So yeah, hope this finds you inspiring. Now let's jump over to this week's video and Ableton session. Cheers, bye bye.